place with the brown chairs. Yeah, yeah, this it, right here.
Hey, hey, bro. How you doing, baby? How you doing? How you doing? Good seeing you. Good seeing you. Good seeing you. Ooh. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, how you doing? You been good?
Oh, my bad. I'm so used to falling asleep on your shoulder when we used to, you remember, I just like to lay on your shoulder. Sit down.
Yeah, I'm glad you came. Thank you for coming. Sit down. I got your coat. You want me to fold it?
No, it's fine.
I got your coat. Take off your glasses. Yeah, how you been?
Good.
Yeah, I'm good. It's the girls got had for me. Got you something.
Okay.
I got you something. This, you know, I know you never taste this, but I know your taste.
Where's the spoon?
Spoon.
Need a spoon.
Oh, can you get a spoon, please? Spoon. Yes. Yeah, open it though. Smell it. I got you. Just like you like, I know you like bananas, and I know you like oats. And I got the berries in there with the leaf. God knows. Taste it. Tell me how you like it. Because I know what you like now. I know what you like. How'd it taste?
This is so good.
It's good, right?
It's good.
Yeah, so because, you know, I know what you like. I know your taste. You know, whoever, you know, boy, he don't know your taste like I know it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay,
so what am I here, Wayne?
Huh?
Why am I here? What's going on?
Why you here? We were talking about the real estate stuff in the house and all that, but I was just thinking, like, you know, is you tired of playing? Because you were talking about me and you broke up. I know you was in your feelings and you had old boy over your house, which I forgive. I was just like, yeah. So I was just like, you know, we here eating and stuff, and I was just figuring, like, is you ready to go in and start playing? You know what I mean?
Come on, Wayne. You know you're not ready for that.
Yeah, I am ready. If I weren't ready, I wouldn't have got the bananas with the oats and the berries.
Oh, that's how you measure
and the coconut.
That's how you measure it.
I'm saying, but you know what I'm saying? Because look, how I'm not ready, and I put my time and energy into this. You say that you always told me it's the thoughts that matter. Who going to think about putting the bananas with the oats and the coconuts and the oats and the berries and the leaf? Come on. The leaf, bro.
Okay.
I'm saying,
the house. Is this for you or is it for me, the kids? What are we doing?
It was really for us. I was trying to figure out. Since you're a real estate agent, I'm letting you choose our house.
We're not doing that. You're not ready, Wayne. You're not.
What? How you going to tell me when I'm ready?
Because you're desperate right now.
Desperate?
What happened?
Because you're desperate. Come on, bro. Don't get above yourself now. You're popping, you're beautiful and all that.
What do you want from me?
Wayne's desperate.
What do you want from me?
I just want
flexibility. What do you want? Open relationship? Yeah,
flexing. I like the flexing. Where your legs flex. No, I'm just saying, like, don't do that. Tomorrow, I'm desperate. Now, I love you now. I'm just trying to figure out.
I don't like how we love each other.
Even after the bananas and the coconut and the oats and the berries,
I can get this myself. That's not extra. You're not gonna.
But it's a thought. Who gonna think about you like that?
Wayne, just because I'm old, dirt does not mean.
Who gonna wash the middle of your back? That spot gonna stay dirty. Cause that young man, whoever you dealing with, that boy, or whatever, don't know nothing about that. I know you.
That has nothing to do with us.
So what you saying? This lunch is for nothing.
You gotta change. You gotta change.
Bro, I changed. I ain't never got nobody no
oats. In a matter of 2 weeks.
Bro, have you ever seen me think about, look at the bananas. You ain't see the decoration. Oh, that's funny. So you ain't taking me serious. So this lunch is for nothing. Huh? Yeah. It's all good, bro. It's all good. You know, sometimes in life.
You got a lot more to do.
It ain't the buying. It's the thought for me.
Oh.
And I want you to taste that in your mouth because you and see how this is
and
walking
you just
with.
Proved.
Nah, I ain't proved nothing.
It's supposed to be unconditional. And you
unconditional.
Proved,
unconditional. We are good. Unconditional. Don't make it. No. It was the desperation. You know.
Got a text.
Hold on. Got a text. Who texted me on the phone?
No.
Huh? Oh. See, you think it's a game. See, bro, you playing games. You really too old for that. Bye, bro.
You still the same.
Yeah, way. I ain't the same way.
I'm the
same way, and I got you bananas changed. And oats and berries.
I need more than that. I need more.
Well, who gonna get it to you? Ain't nobody like Wayne in the world.
I'm myself.
Yeah, you ain't nothing. You know you, bro. You miss me. Stop playing hard. It's all good. It's all good. You enjoy your lunch. Get your bowl. You need it.
You will give it to me now.
You ain't eating up at McDonald's. That boy don't know how to feed you. I know you eating.
I don't need nobody to feed
you. Go ahead.
That's what you're missing, Wayne. I don't need nobody to feed
you. You need the bowl. I know you miss
it. It's a want. I don't need. Okay? There is a difference.
What? Goodbye. Hell, I don't need either. Goodbye. That's all wrong. I don't care. Hell. Hey, man, I thought you said the berries and oats was going to work. Was it, huh? Is that your special?